As I read the Bible, I am often haunted by some of the verses in it. One of the most challenging passages in the Bible is found in Romans 13. It instructs us to obey our authority figures. Those who were blessed with fair and loving parents developed a strong emotional foundation that helps them evaluate authority honestly, build resiliency against life's disappointments, and helps them deal with the imperfection of others. But what about many of us who have parents who are anything but good and trustworthy? Being wounded by those who claim to love us creates distrust, isolation, anger, and a rebellious heart. Regardless of our early history, rules exist everywhere, and we must decide to follow them. Romans 13:1 states, "All of you must obey those who rule over you." God puts people in charge for a reason, and we must recognize and honestly evaluate those authority figures. We can't ignore a rule just because it inconveniences us. We are to respect authority, pay taxes, and cooperate as part of a society. God uses those in authority for His purpose. Following their rules helps us experience fewer negative consequences and enjoy life more. What I don't see in Romans 13 is the Bible telling us that authorities are always right. Instead, it says the authority has the power to control your life's outcome, and a wise approach is to follow. When we obey the rules, we may become aware of many injustices and the corruption that is part of our political system. People in positions of power often don't lead as God would. They pursue money, status, and power with little regard for those in need. We repeatedly see in the news our leaders choosing to do what is good for them and not for us. Even with these negative outcomes of power, God takes responsibility for the authorities He has allowed to be in our life. We must bring Him our discouragement, fears, and anger over the injustices we see. I just met with a city zoning board the other week. If you drive through the city this board represents, you'd see numerous abandoned, crumbling buildings everywhere. Instead of letting us tear down one of these buildings to build a counseling center, which would help their city make more money and improve their community, the board wanted to wait for someone to spend more money trying to save the building. In another case, an insurance company that claims to take care of our veterans is known to demand such high credentials and pay below market value, keeping men and women from the help they need. We face challenges daily as Christians because we're part of an ungodly world. As you see corruption and injustices in this world, bring them to God in prayer. Let God heal the pain you feel as a result of the choices those in authority are making. Don't let this spiritual war take your focus off of what God can help you do this day. As His warrior, He may be preparing you for an opportunity or a task that will make a difference in the lives around you. As you accept and obey your authorities, may God give you the strength to manage your feelings and adapt to the requirements that are part of living life.